And this court is obviously the most famous tennis court in the world.
You used to get mobbed. I used to see outside the window.
This is off the record. But,
yeah. I just immediately fell in love with it. I thought, oh, this is just heaven.
There's such a reverence and a respect. It's like the tennis cathedral.
It's like living in a dream world.
Everything I am is because of this court.
It was quite a fairy tale in many ways.
Join me, Sue Barker, for Wimbledon Greats on BBC World News.